for the salvation of the world through the incarnation of Jesus Christ our Lord. Redeem this person you created from the yoke of the enemy. Receive him into your heavenly kingdom. Open the eyes of his mind so that the illumination of your gospel may shine with